is that two-cylinder Continental, huh?
Yeah, 110
horsepower.
110?
Yeah. Man, this is a nice engine right here.
Yeah, 110 horsepower, two-cylinder. Two-cycle, two-cylinder.
Hot head. Well, I tell you, these guys did a good job, man. Here's his water pump. Well, that is nice, though.
Amazing.
He's got two big old flywheels. Those sections are thick.
Oh, buddy.
They're probably like, what, 4 or 5 tons?
Probably each.
Yeah. Piece, huh? That's a beautiful engine. They did a good job. Haul it out here piece by piece.
My goodness.
Here's an old Kozad trailer.
Pretty good size motor in that rock pipe.
So they're running both through the same one, huh?
The exhaust is hydraulically, I guess when they put it in, when they assemble it, when they move it, they have that hydraulic.
Oh, okay, to hold it over.
Put it in place and
get under bridges.
Yeah.
Wow. This one never moves. It stays. This is, we've seen this one back in 19, I think.
Yeah. 1820. I pick it up and just pull that pipe over. Transport it, you gotta jack it up and set it back in the way.
That's a beauty.
That's a three train horns like on there. Like that cooling tower. The old coffee can on top there that keeps the water from staying straight up.
Do what you gotta do, huh?
Right, back in the day, they used what they had.
This one runs